Our next presenters are two of the most overexposed people in television and movies. Give it up for Joel McHale and Ken Jeong.
Wow, you're one to talk, Anthony Anderson. Why don't you call us on your T-Mobile phone while going to your Smirnoff Ice party, okay?
Ha ha, zing! Do it, man. Oh, sorry about that. Okay,
we are here to honor the outstanding reality competition programs.
We know a thing or two about reality competition shows.
Because Ken is finally over the height requirement to participate in the profit sharing. So, you're a real mogul, buddy. Way to go.
Stop. Seriously, live TV. Reality competition programs are better than they've ever been. In fact, reality is the most noble of callings, even more than medicine. I should know.
Here we go. You were thrown out of medicine,
dude,
okay? Killed a guy.
You can't say that.
He killed a guy. You can't say that.
Cannot
he sewed
say
him up.
That. I was
He's
a
being
real
sued by
doctor.
Kaiser for the
you
last
can't
12 years.
Say that. The instruments that almost killed that dude were the ones the nurses left in, okay? The ones that saved his life, I left in. And besides, I only had the gig for 10 days at that point. Give me a break.
Okay. And that is the end of our comedy bit.
It never did.
Here are the nominees for Outstanding Reality Competition Program not involving Ken Jeong.
It's a career route.
The Amazing Race. RuPaul's Drag Race. Survivor. Top Chef. The Voice.
And the Emmy goes to RuPaul's Drag Race.
RuPaul's Drag Race has earned a total of 63 Emmy nominations. This is the show's fifth win in this category. Accepting the Emmy on behalf of the team is RuPaul. This year marks the eighth consecutive win for RuPaul as host of the show. RuPaul continues to reign as the most awarded host in Emmy's history and holds the record for most wins by a person of color.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, you lovely, lovely people. We are so honored to have this award. Listen, you guys are just pure lovely for honoring our show and recognizing all of these queens. We have released into the wild hundreds of drag queens. And they're beautiful, and they're beautiful. On behalf of all of them, we thank you. And listen, if a drag queen wants to read you a story at a library, listen to her, because knowledge is power. And if someone tries to restrict your access to power, they are trying to scare you. So listen to a drag queen. We love you. Thank you.